Hi, it's Hebe Jamal, Al Khwarizmi College Biomedical Engineering Department. My topic today is a tutorial about response of higher order system. We discussed previously that the response of higher order system is the summation of first and second order system responses. The procedure will be simplify the transfer function to first and second order, then multiply the transfer function with input signal to get the response C of S. Now we can apply partial fraction method. The C of S will equals to R of S multiplication transfer function. R of S is the forced response. Transfer function is the natural response. Now we can taking inverse Laplace transform to get C of T. Let's start with the first example. This transfer function is simplified to first and second order. First we multiply transfer function with the input signal. We choose unit step input 1 over S. So we now can apply partial fraction K1 over S for the input plus K2 over S plus 1 plus K3 over S plus 4 plus K4S plus K5 complex S squared plus 4S plus 13 plus K6S plus K7 complex also S squared plus 8S plus 17 taking Laplace inverse C of T equal to K1 plus K2 exponential minus 1 T plus K3 exponential minus 4 T plus A1 1 over 1 minus zeta 1 square exponential minus zeta omega n t cosine omega n t plus theta. The last term is A2 1 over 1 minus zeta 2 square exponential minus zeta omega n t cosine omega n t plus theta. The values of omega n and zeta determined by comparing these values of our transfer function with the standard second order transfer function. For example, the zeta here will be 4 for this term, 4 over 2 omega n. The omega n will equal the root square of 13. This is the C of T response. The last example. Here we have a note that when we have poles that are too far to the left, their contribution to the system response is negligible. They decay very quickly to zero. Their exponential will be minus 60 T. Minus 70 T. So we can remove it from the equation. First, we will multiply the transfer function with R of S to get C of S. We have to simplify the transfer function. S plus 1. S plus 1. S plus 4. 60. S over 60 plus 170. S over 70 plus 3 S plus 1 over S plus 1 S plus 4. This term all removed from the transfer function. C of S equal to 1 over S input multiply by the transfer function 3 S plus 1 S plus 1 S plus 4 partial fraction K over S plus K 2 over S plus 1 plus K 3 over S plus 4 Laplace inverse to get the response C of T is equal to K 1 plus K 2 exponential minus T plus K 3 exponential minus 4 T. That's it. Thank you for watching.